Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you to Wrestlecon 1. And let's get this started. Our first match is Thrasher versus Jacques Lesnar. Now, if you excuse me, I have to go out there right now.
The following match...
Nope. You know what? I got this. The following matchup is Jacques Lesnar's burial. Introducing first, the face of the United Wrestling Association. Let me introduce you to... Thrasher! Whoa. Cheer this man! Cheer this man!
You sold out! You sold out!
No one likes Thrasher.
He didn't sell out, he bought in!
You sold out! You sold out! You sold out!
Oh my
you
god, yes!
You
I hope you're ready!
You sold out!
Now yeah, we're gonna beat up Jock Lester! You're gonna beat up Jock Lester! You're gonna win! You got that!
And his opponent, Jacques Lesnar.
Yeah. Oh man, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, it is WrestleCon season. My name is Jacques Lesnar, and Joseph Irvine, that filthy tyrant, he can go talking all he wants. He can talk about how this is going to be my burial. But I am stronger than ever!
Yeah! You'll get your shot! You will get your shot!
You got a problem?
Ref! Ref, get out here! Or I start doing your job, and you don't want me to do your job.
Yeah, I'd appreciate a ref that calls it down.
You know why, Lester?
I know.
What?
I know.
What, huh? Huh? You know,
get
you've
out.
Been in this business long enough,
out.
You'd think that you Lester's could cut a promo.
Win.
You
get
really
out.
Think you could.
Get
he's
out.
Gonna win. He's Thrasher.
Get out, Irvine.
You know what, ref?
Get
ref.
Out, Irvine.
Ref, I don't feel comfortable with Joseph Irvine at ringside. Get him out of here.
You know what?
You do it, you're fired, Ethan.
Get him out of here.
I won't do anything.
That's an abuse of power.
Will I, fans? Will I, huh?
You suck. Hey!
Security, I need
take
him
my
gone.
Thrasher,
no need
out.
To be
you
mean
just...
to the rat.
Alright.
I will take his glasses. The king's
that's
glasses.
That's not the only thing you take from him, I bet.
Alright. Interesting. To my right, Joseph Irvine's quote-unquote face of the company, Thrasher. You saw
come on! Come on!
To my left,
you're gonna get
the Canadian nationalist, Jacques Lesnar!
Yeah! You got a problem?
You good?
Oh, you know it.
Ring the bell, let's go!
Alright, Thrasher. You've been waiting this long to get your hands on me, so I gotta... Hold on. Let me get into a position that Joseph Irvine finds himself in a lot.
I swear to God!
Hey! Back away from the competitors!
Oh!
Back away. I know you're the general manager.
I'm phoning you, idiot. I'm the reason why you're here.
All right.
You paid to see Thrasher.
I paid to see Jake Lesnar.
Shock, you idiot.
Shock.
Oh, come on, Thrasher. Come on, fans. Let's go, Thrasher.
Why did you play Oxyclean on your shirt?
Oh!
Because it wears his tough stains out. He takes some stains, let's just say that.
Alright, I'll let him get up.
The King of Canada.
Canadian strong style.
Alright, Thrasher.
I believe
Jock, I'm sorry for calling you Jake.
If I believe in you, then a lot of things can happen.
Oh, I bet.
You getting fired, one of them?
Woo!
You believe... All right, whatever.
This man has his hair down, looking like James Allen over
hey,
here.
Hey, hold on. Fellas, I'm just saying. You know, I thought I was going against Thrasher. Right? Not John Morrison in flannel pants.
Oh! Okay? The Thrasher just got hella thrashed.
Oh, yeah, he gets thrashed a lot, and I guarantee you it's by Joseph Irvine.
I swear to God, I don't get
it! It's a workhorse!
You're the owner, you're not supposed to do that.
So come on, quit wasting my time and give me a good match. Oh!
Oh! There you go, Thrasher.
No.
Oh. Bane!
Jock, you can't do this to us.
Oh!
Your face of the company.
This right here is what I call domination.
I want to touch you. The famous Jock Lester.
Two. Justin Irvine like touching Thrasher, but in a weird way.
Oh yeah, I bet.
Is that why you just tried to shove your knee up my butt?
Oh yeah, it is. I bet you can take it.
Oh. Come on, Jock. You can't let Thrasher be the new face.
Oh.
You sold out! You sold out! You sold out! You sold out!
He bought in you, Mark!
You sold out!
Yeah! Alright, I guess your legs came out on you.
When your legs don't work, like
Go, Jock.
Please tap out.
My stomping grounds.
Get out of my way. I want to see the match. Not some dude's bad teeth.
Hey, Thrasher, you good? Can you put it close to your shoes?
Come on, Jock. Don't let us down.
Yes!
Finish him off.
Two.
Nope. No. That's not how we're going to finish this.
That was not a legal move.
Hey, back away. Don't do that ever again.
Where? Hey, Sheriff. Get him.
Georgia, don't do that again.
Come on, Jock.
No. The kick. Okay, guys, let's get him.
Hey, get off Joseph Irvine.
He deserves it.
So do you.
You deserve to go to prison.
I'll talk to my red sack guy. I pay that high money.
Pay the no money. Finish him off!
You 11-year-old kid!
Come on, Jock!
Hey, Jock! Jock, hey! 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 How about...
Oh! Do it!
So, this is me losing at Wrestlecon! And I'm Joseph Irvine's ratings! Boom! Boom!
Oh! No, back away!
My ratings are great! You got that? I am high on the stock market!
I bet!
If you're so high, then why'd you just lose?
Ratings started going down after you hired this guy, Thrasher.
Ref!
No!
Ref,
no!
Look at me! I got that pin, you're fired.
This isn't Ref versus Joseph Irvine, now, is it? Oh, come on, Jock. You can do better than this.
Yeah, you like that, Jock?
Come on. You suck! You sold out!
He bought his way in.
No, he didn't. He sold out. All the fans who adored you immediately just went away.
Somebody better shut him up. I'll shut him up. You, get out. Boom. See these bloody hands?
Jock Lester, stop. Oh, God.
You see him?
I don't care.
Oh! Oh!
Jock, you can finish him off.
How's your new tap? Please tap out! Please tap out!
Nope, you can't see anything,
can you? What? Hit him!
Finish him off.
Maple Leaf Resolution! Come on, Joseph.
Get in here, do your job.
Maple Leaf Resolution!
I'm doing my job, keep me off shot.
Do it!
You better back away from me. You better back away from me. He's scary. I'm scared!
You can do it, Jock.
You deserved it! You deserved it!
You dead?
He is dead! He is dead!
Oh! Ref! Ref, I need you! Ref, I need you!
Justin, you're good. You're good.
That man is having no kids!
Get down!
How do you feel that your client's
really
not
just
having any
your
kids?
Face.
Your client's not having kids. Oh! Josh, do you tap?
Ah!
Do you tap? Do you tap? Match is over!
Yeah!
Yeah!
You
don't mess with the Jock Lester.
That doesn't count. Doesn't count. This match, restart the match, ref. Restart
Why
the match.
Why doesn't it count?
Restart the match, ref.
Why doesn't it count, huh?
No,
restart the match, ring the bell.
No.
Get on him, don't give him a chance.
Why doesn't it count, huh? I just beat you fair and square.
Oh, beat me, you beat him. No.
Jock, watch out.
D-tap.
Ring the bell. Ring the bell.
Ring the bell, it's
That's
over.
It! Thrasher wins! No. Thrasher wins, get off!
No.
He's garbage! Here's your winner! Here's your winner! Thrasher!
Boo!
Hold on! You know what? Now, how'd you like that?
Shocking, huh? Man.
How'd you like that? Huh? How'd you like that?
I'm back at that corner.
You don't mess with the Jock Lester.
Let's go,
hey,
Thrasher.
Gather.
Whew, that was a good match, wasn't it? Well, coming up next, Foxyboy has an open challenge.
The following match is scheduled for one fall.
Coming out
first, Foxyboy.
Get out of here.
Have I won this tonight? I have some words for you.
Oh, what's you gonna say?
You're next in the hot seat, fellas.
Ooh.
Oh boy.
Coming out next, and his opponent, Prince Payne.
Throw that hot seat.
Ref, get out here.
Let's go,
cut
ref.
Cut his music. No, it's not fighting.
Let's go, Payne. Let's go, Payne. Let's go, Payne.
finish him out. No one cares what you have to say. Not yet. Move, please. More. Over with the tree. No one cares. Okay.
No one cares about the ref.
No one cares about you. I have some words.
I paid good money to be here.
And I paid good money to see your mama last night, but she didn't come. In hot seat.
Oh, boo!
Hot seat right now.
Hot seat sucks!
Muscle car hot seat, baby!
Let's go, Payne! Let's go, Payne! Let's go, Payne! Let's go, Payne!
Shut up!
Oh!
Come on, Payne.
You're stuck.
Let's go, Payne. Yeah, let's go, Payne.
Don't let Foxy Boy beat you.
Foxy Boy sucks.
Just like your mother. Oh!
Oh! DDT!
You feeling the pain?
Oh no! One, two, two!
Nope.
Two!
What?
Oh, the monster!
What?
Oh!
Yes.
Why are you so tall?
Kicking you.
What?
Come on, Prince.
Yeah, there you go, Prince. You got this.
Fox.
Foxy Boy sucks. Foxy Boy sucks. Foxy Boy sucks.
Shut up, ref. Do your job correctly. I saw you clapping.
I paid extra money to see Foxy Boy get beat.
And I paid extra money to do something.
Finish that sentence. I'm pretty sure Prince of Pain wants to hear it.
To bang your mom.
Come on, get him.
What?
Oh, what is this? Oh! Oh, no way!
Get a tap!
Do it! He taps! Yeah!
Here's our winner! Prince of Pain, are you gonna unmask yourself? You're gonna leave it a secret.
Oh, wait. What's he gonna do? Come on now! What was that?
He's the Prince of Pain.
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh yeah!
Oh no! What are you doing? Oh no!
Whoa! Stay down, Foxy Boy.
Prince Payne has arrived in UWA, but coming up next, Nomad versus Jeremy for the UWA Global Championship.
The following contest goes to 4-1-4 is for the UWA Global title. Coming up first, Jeremy!
Whoa! No!
Yeah.
See? Nomad! You are gonna die. Run!
Yes.
And his opponent, Nomad.
This is the last time you're going to be living. Last time. Don't make me have an early release.
Boo. Beats no winner.
All right. Let's get this thing started. Hey.
Ooh. He's going to take that? You big suck.
Oh. Yeah. Nope.
Carry him to his deathbed. Come on, Jeremy.
Whoa!
Jeremy! Yeah!
Come here! Come on! Yeah! Come on! Yeah, you better quit that! Hey, oh! My tassels!
Boo! Jeremy, no!
Hey! Put that down!
Take this loss.
No.
Jeremy,
Oh.
Jeremy, to your right.
I need my pant.
Eat pant.
Ow.
Yeah.
There he is. He's back.
Love you.
I love you too, Jeremy.
Have these.
Congratulations to Nomad for becoming the global champion. But up next, Encore, Allen, and Plague, triple threat for the ultra-violent title.
The following contest, a triple threat match for the UWA Ultraviolent Championship. Introduce it first, Plague!
I have no hands, but I would anyway.
Understand? Get you one day's day.
Introduce his second, James Allen.
Get out here. See there?
Yeah.
Gonna get you.
Yeah. I have no hands.
James Allen. Let's pick it up anyway.
Yeah.
Do it. You know what? You know what?
Introducing the final participant, the UWA Ultraviolent Champion, Michael Encore!
Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Michael Encore, and this is the grandest stage of all backyard wrestling, Wrestlecon!
Woo!
I am your current UWA Ultraviolent Champion. Now, with that in mind, ladies and gentlemen, I have one question for you.
I have 300 confirmed kills. About to make it 302.
Oh, hold on. Who is ready to get hardcore with your current UWA Ultraviolent Champion, Michael Encore?
You can't kill me, but I can kill you.
I don't have to kill you. I only have to keep you down for a three count.
Well, I'm gonna keep you down for a forever count. What do you want?
Yeah.
Huh?
Rip.
What do you want?
Rip.
You want this in your face, make it 303 confirmed kills? I am Plague. And I will be your death.
I'm such a fan!
I'm a crowd member, man. Oh my god, who is that?
Is that Jimmy Neutron?
Don't touch me.
The last time someone touched me, they died.
Yeah, so I'm assuming not a lot of people touch you anyways.
300!
Oh, yeah, I bet in your dreams, pal.
All right, let's get this match started, ref!
I have no hands.
All right, so what I'm thinking, Alan, is that me and you should get him.
Oh, it's about to go on, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, it is.
What do you want? What do you want?
I'm the one.
Everybody get funky! Sorry, I'm just in a really good mood. It's my first Wrestlecon.
Michael Encore!
It's in the war!
Michael Encore! Let's go, Alan!
You!
Me! Let's go, Alan! Play sucks! Play sucks! Flag sucks!
You take my weapon from me!
Oh! Pen!
Alright then.
I didn't understand what you said, my
boy!
Well, he's down. Maybe we should go at it a little bit.
Oh, sorry. I'm not sorry.
Encore! Hit him with those atomic drops!
You touch me, you get flamed.
Come on now,
hey,
he's just a crowd
ref,
member.
Watch him, he's trying to go after the band.
You want me?
Be my Mexican luchador, Pablo.
I grow my hands.
All
right. I have hands.
Well, let me get these hands, then.
To my eyes.
What is happening?
Your death.
Quit hurting my bro, Michael.
Alan.
Alan, shake my head and have my kids!
Yeah! You and me?
You're not going to win this.
I guarantee you I will.
I will get you one day.
Count it, it's over!
May not be today.
Oh my god!
But one day I will get you.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh my god, I think I just creamed in my pants!
Hand him this! He deserves it!
You will get you one day.
He's your new champion!
Yeah!
Congrats to James Allen for becoming the new Ultraviolent Champion, but up next, Demon and the Warrior for the UWA World Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following match is scheduled for one fall, and is for the UWA
World Heavyweight Championship! Introducing first, the Warrior!
From the east side of America, where we choose pride over character, and we can pick sides, but this is us, this is us, this is us. I live on the west side of America, where they spin lies into fairy dogs. We can pick sides. Don't believe the narcissism. When everyone projects and expects you to listen to them. Make no mistake, I live in a prison. That I built myself, it is my religion. And they say that I am the
champion. You're the champion warrior! I get it!
When you don't take the risk, boy.
I am the warrior! And this is my story! I'm winning the UWA Championship!
Does W stand for winning or warrior?
Whoa!
And introducing second, he is the current UWA World Heavyweight Champion, introducing Demon!
You don't deserve to hold back.
Warrior, tonight you will die, and I will be the sole creator of the doomsday that is Wrestlecon 1. Let's go!
Ricky!
What's wrong?
Ricky!
You damaged
go.
This?
Go,
it's on you!
Quit showing Demon.
What's he doing?
Warrior's great.
Oh, you know what? If you want a battle, you're gonna have to come over here.
To my right, I'm pretty sure. The next champion, Warrior.
In case you were wondering.
And to my left.
The T on his forehead says, "Love, Warrior."
Okay, now to my right, Demon.
The loser.
Yes.
No. No.
Come on, Warrior.
This your hero?
Come on, you narcissistic wanker!
Oh my god! Oh my!
He even speaks other language.
This is Japanese!
No! Get off!
Warrior bomb!
Firebomb!
Come on, Warrior!
Yes, Papa!
Oh, yeah!
Yes, Papa!
Yes! Yeah. Yes! Yes! Oh!
Oh!
One, two!
Stay down.
Oh, well, what the? Oh, breath.
One, two.
No.
Two. Sweet. No.
Oh, come on, Warrior.
You got that.
Demons are supposed to be dead.
No. No. No.
Send him back to hell.
No. No. No.
Are you sure that's a T on his head? It might be a cross.
Catch me. This is for my buddy, Jacques Lester.
Oh! The Maple Leaf Resolution, ladies and gentlemen.
No!
Wait, no! No! Oh, man! Let's go, Warrior!
You can get up!
Let's go, Warrior!
You can get up!
No!
Demon sucks!
Get back up, Warrior.
It's done.
One, two.
What?
You're dead.
What?
One, two.
Warrior.
What did I say?
You got the T for the and the W for warrior.
Come on, everybody.
The winner!
Congratulations to the warrior for becoming the new world champion, but up next, our main event, the death match. This rivalry finally comes to a head.
Jeremy!
Anakin Murphy's laughing. No way. And he's hitting himself with a kendo stick.
The maniac!
Now, I am Jeremy.
No, we have only been in, well, on YouTube since November.
We've got a new champion, ladies and gentlemen!
Yes! Yes!
I'm very glad that I was part of it. In fact, if you want
to decide
to go! UWA World Champion, Jason Yum.
He
oh my god, Jeremy tapped out!
Over.
Oh, they're attacking Jeremy. What's going on here? Oh no, they're trying to beat him up to summon back Anakin Murphy. No, this is exactly what Jason did to summon back Jeremy. No, it's Jeremy. What? Oh my god! Super kick! It's Anakin Murphy!
Wrestlecon, you're dead! You're dead at Wrestlecon, I swear!
The following deathmatch is scheduled for one fall. Coming out first, Jason Youngblood.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the Federal Aviation Administration.
Coming out second, Anakin Murphy.
Anakin's gonna kill you!
Anakin's gonna kill you!
Let's go! Come on, ref. I'm done. Let's go. Let's go.
Jay's on my feet.
Jay. Ring the bell! Wait!
No,
my arm. Ah!
Oh!
No! Ah, God! No! Ah!
I'm sorry, but this match can only be won by pinfall or submission.
I got an idea.
A wise man once said, you don't need to wear weapons.
Up! Up, out.
Yeah!
Resident Evil
side. Oh!
Don't break it even more. That chair has a family, my guy.
Well, we broke the kendo stick.
Ooh, nervous. He broke it even more. My man.
Yep. Get out of the way!
Oh no! Oh!
some fun, eh?
What? Oh, in a daze!
One!
Oh, you...
One! Do you want to tap? Do you want to tap? Do you want to tap? Do you want to tap?
No.
Yep. One, two.
Sweet.
Ah.
Come on.
Do you want to tap?
No. Go have fun, eh? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One.
One.
No,
two.
No.
This time.
Let's go, Anakin.
Let's go!
It's over. Woo! He has the high ground.
Oh.
Come on. Come on.
You can do it.
Come on.
Yeah! Oh.
Jason sucks.
Jason sucks.
One! Two!
Yes.
Two!
That's it.
Hurry up.
No. Jason, you're never going to amount to anything.
Yeah.
Ref!
One, two. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Anakin Murphy!
So let's recap this event. At first, Thrasher defeated Jacques Lester. We all saw Jacques Lester tap. We all saw it. Then after that, we saw Prince Payne debut and defeat Foxyboy. And that was a great match. Then we saw Nomad defeat Jeremy to become the new UWA Global Champion. Then we saw James Allen defeat Michael Encore and Plague in a triple threat match to become the new UWA Ultraviolent Champion. Then we saw the Warrior finally triumph and defeat Demon to become the new UWA World Champion. And of course, we saw Anakin Murphy defeat Crazy Jason Youngblood. And did you guys notice what happened? See, what happened was, Jason Youngblood got up and he wasn't crazy anymore. He was not crazy anymore. So we can finally go back to normal Jason Youngblood. Ladies and gentlemen, we thank you. We thank each and every single one of you for tuning in to our first ever event, Wrestlecon 1. This is only just the beginning. We are in for a long and fantastic ride. But right now, let's announce our next big event. The first ever Matthew Ratcliffe Memorial Event. Good night, everybody. I'm Joseph Irvine, and we will see you all later.